What's up? What's good? Can I get a little love? This your girl Alicia from Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and so on social media sites. So you from Live Me and YouTube. Everyone come find me. I'm gonna put a video up on YouTube. Me being in the hospital all night long since 9 or 10 last night. Left here around like about 4 or 5 in the morning. My mom had to go into major surgery. Her intestines wrapped around a hernia. But she had a hernia for a couple years now, but it's causing her pain. But yeah, she came home. We having a story time. I'm about to say that. She came home last night after work around 4 or 5 in the afternoon. She was just not feeling well. So, she started, you know, throwing up a whole lot for like at least an hour and a half or something. And then, she just started coughing up phlegm and stuff like that and wheezing. It was hard for her to breathe and stuff like that and be coherent. So I called an ambulance so they can come to get her. She said no, she didn't want to do that. But we never got her here. She wouldn't be here because by next week or later on in a couple of days, she wouldn't be here because her intestines wrapped around her hernia. She had it for a long time. The hernia was never really bothering her, but recently, I guess yesterday, it started to. So we've been here. We went home for about 2 or 3 hours this morning. And came back around like 9, 10 in the morning. And right now it's like 1 p.m. in the afternoon. So we gotta wait until like 3-ish and then, excuse me. I don't know. I was so messed up last night because she don't go do good in surgery, stuff like that. She usually be here for at least a month, 2 months at least, because she's sick. She has a blood problem, all of the different types of problems she has. She don't get her blood drawn every week because her blood, excuse me, wants to clot and stuff like that. I was just so messed up because the last time she had surgery, I think like last year, when she got her knee done, but a couple months ago, I think I put that up on my YouTube account. She did good. She was only in there for like a couple weeks. But last year, she was in there for at least 2 months, I think. Because she was not going doing too good and stuff like that. They gave her medication last time and they overdosed her on some kind of medication, I don't remember, but right now she's just in surgery. She's been in for about an hour and a half, I think, almost 2 hours, but it takes about 3-4 hours, I think. I'm so tired, bro. Me and my grandmom is running on fumes, bro. so tore up last night because just, you know, my mom's a good mom and stuff like that, but sometimes she just frustrates me because she don't get me, you know. That's all parents, you know. We have our ups and downs, but like all parents do. Get my hair done. I don't even know if I'm going to the wedding or not, to my cousin's wedding. I think I put that on there. I don't remember. All I know is I've been posting a whole lot of stuff lately because I think I haven't been doing it almost for a week, but then, you know, I see 4 people subscribe, but they not even liking my stuff. And that's jacked up. How you gonna come to my page and don't like my stuff on my YouTube account? But everyone come follow me, like me on Facebook, Instagram, line me. And I'm shouting out Tyler Girls. Not shouting out, but they my favorite people, you know, on YouTube. And go follow them. Go follow Chris and Queen and Chris Sales and Queen Naja. Amat and Trey, Perfect Laughs, and I Am Just Airy. Who else? Just go follow the whole gang. If you watch them, you know, they be lit. And Chris and Queen, they got their race, the wedding goals. And relationship goals and stuff like that. They amazing. Alright. I'm about to go get about it. I'm in the bathroom right now. Pee and stuff. I gotta go because I've been going for a minute. Okay. Everyone, have a great day and always keep God. And remember, you are royalty, you are wonderful, you're beautiful.